Neighbors in one Nokomis community remain uneasy tonight while a waterway thief is still on the loose. Several neighbors have spotted a man going from dock to dock in the middle of the night, and now boat items are turning up missing. SNN Local News 6 reporter Mia McCormick joins us live in the newsroom with the latest on this. Mia.
Well, neighbors along Shackett Creek in Nokomis say someone is cleaning their docks at night looking for items to take.
So I figured let me do it now while waiting until something happens.
Sal DePalace moved into this gated Nokomis community on Shackett Creek and thought security was the least of his worries until he found a loose boat stripped near his dock.
The console, the lights, and whatever engine had it.
Then a waterway prowler struck one of his neighbors. Now Sal has security camera crews coming Thursday. Recently, his neighbor, Eli Pagan, awoke to a strange noise coming from the creek behind their homes. He spotted a man paddling a small boat.
And he went around our boat and went to the next one, to the next dock, my neighbor's dock. And I didn't think anything about it. I thought maybe the guy just ran out of gas or whatever.
He later found out that two docks down, a neighbor had a boat battery and motor stolen.
They're coming in and taking the bottom part of the engines out. And they're stealing some of the smaller motors as well as batteries out of the boats.
Other neighbors who prefer to remain anonymous have spotted the small John boat in the wee hours of the morning as well and claim that the boat takes off when they turn on outdoor lights.
If you see someone out here, by the time you put your boat down on the water, they're gone. By the time you call anyone to come out here, it's not like a police officer that can come real quickly in a car. By water, there's not much we can do.
Eli has outdoor cameras, but the waterway thief uses the mangroves for cover. Neighbors hope that someone's security cameras might lead to a description of the man, but they know that money is what talks. So they're offering a $500 reward for anyone with information that leads to an arrest in the case.
Now, neighbors cannot be sure that the man that they've seen is the same man who stole the items, but authorities say anytime you see something suspicious, you should call your local law enforcement right away. Even just having the incident documented can make all the difference in catching a crook. Lauren.
Mia, have the only items that have been taken, have they only been from boats and docks, or are there any other places in that neighborhood where things have gone missing?
Right now, they are sticking to boats and docks, but the neighbors there fear that will lead them eventually to coming up in back doors, on patios, and taking things from their home. So they're really fearful of that.